Hey guys, back in another video. So today I am going to be playing King Peace, and I am going to be doing a road to max level. So as you can already see, I do have the Shadow fruit. I bought it because I used the codes that were available. So as you can see right here, I still have some stats to put in. I'm going to be putting in my Delve fruit stats right now. So get that good Delve fruit stuff. So yeah. First, we gotta do this, so I don't know, maybe I wanna try and, like, complete every, every video, we complete every one island, so, you know, only, like, 500. Okay, this should be the quest. Yes, I shall help you. Alright, so. Oh, that's pretty good, that's pretty good. That's good. So, actually, I kinda wanna round them up. Can I round them up? Boom. I'm around three up at a time. So right now I'm one-shotted, which is fairly good. So I guess I'm gonna skip to when I'm level 10. So far I am at level 7, and right now I'm at power 24, and I need 40, I think. I think that's 40. I need 40 to get my next skill, which is called Shadow. Is that a B or an L? I think it's an L. Nah, because I can't tell. I'll just have to get it and then see. So, back to the grind, baby. Alright, so this is the last little round I need to do, and then I'll be level 10. So, bing, bada boom. And I'm level 10. And that hit the dude that was all the way over there. So, now I can do. Okay, so now I can do this quest, which is to kill the clown pirates. So yeah, these dudes are some clowns if they really want to test me. Pun. So next I need to get to level 20 to do the next quest, which is that boss right over there. Let me take your quest one more time. You won't go home to your family tonight. Understand? Good. Now still be level 50, so you know, we'll get to level 50 on our Devil Fruit thing, and I'll get back to y'all and see. I want to take this, put two. Is that it? Okay, nice. It's called Shadow Bat. That sounds cool. All right, I'm gonna get a quest real quick. All right, let's see what Shadow Bat does for the first time. Oh, it's like a barrage. It has a pretty long cooldown, if I do say so myself, but it's my range skill, so. Oh, its range isn't the best. Its range isn't all that. So, our next skill is either. Yeah, our next skill is 100. So, we need to get Devil Fruit to 100 stats. So, back to grinding. Can I hit it from right here? Okay, that's good enough for me. Yeah, that's good enough for me. Okay. Alright, bet. Alright. Well, time to get to 20. Nice. All we need is one more level and we can go fight Smokey. So hold up. Just before we start fighting Smokey, let's see if he's one shot to kill. Oh, he's not. Ooh, and our skills make us stand still. Okay. So it's gonna be a pretty good fight. Or not really, because I guess I one shot him in about three skills, you know what I'm saying? But you never know. So I'm gonna put okay. Alright, we're at 70, so 30 more, Devil Fruit stat points, and we can get our next skill. I think that's called Shadow Explosion. I can't really tell, but, hey, we'll see when, we get it. So, yeah. So, now we're at, level 20, so we're gonna put that into our fruit, and it should be the quest to. Okay, yeah, it is. Alright, so let's fight Smokey. So, I want to start off with this. It does 27 damage per. And that is 136. That's very good for my level. Alright, so. Okay. It's pretty easy, not gonna lie. It is very easy. You know, because I have, I want to see what Devil Fruits are in stock right now, I guess. Buy, I guess. Let's see. Let's see. So we got Bari Bari, Braccio. What is Braccio? Is that sand sand? Is that sand? No, it's because sand's right there. The brack. What is brachio? What is brachio? What the heck is that? How much does it cost? Dang, it costs a lot. That's weird. I want. Oh, what is that? I think that's a dinosaur, actually. I'm gonna die 100%. I'm done using Shadow Bat against bosses that move, which is pretty much Olympics. I'm an Olympian, bro. I'm the dashing god, bro. You have to understand that. All right. Okay, so we're very close. So like maybe like 2 more minutes or something. I don't know. Shoot a few bats. And he dead, bet. All right, so now, if I'm correct, we should get Bing Boom. Shadow Explosion. Who said it? Who said it? I said it. I knew it was Shadow Explosion. I didn't even need to look it up. Like, I totally didn't see it in the video when I was trying to see what Shadow Bat did. Like, totally, man. Like, well, anyway, let's see what Shadow Explosion. But before, let me get the quest real quick. You know what I'm saying? Well, let me just get that quest. 3 more levels. We can go do the quest over there. So Shadow Explosion. That did a lot of. It has no cooldown! You're joking! It has no cooldown! Oh, hold up. Let me see that. I need to see that again. That basically has like the same amount of cooldown as my other skill. No way, no way. Did they buff this or something? Cleaning fruit. Every fruit on the ground is clearing in 30 seconds. Oh, okay. Nah, I don't really care about that. Bruh, Shadow Explosions. OP, bro. Oh my god. I'm almost positive they changed it because it was not the Shadow no Mi was not like this, bro. Nah. Let's see how easy it is to kill Takeshi. Oh, she got a little HP. HP where, I say? HP where, I say? All you heard was this Olympian, Olympian, Usain Bolt, I'm the GOAT. Easy. Yeah, I wasn't even finna die. I don't know what you're talking about. I need to put more into HP, bro. My HP is going 300 HP. Yeah, I think we're doing pretty good. Not gonna lie, I think we're. I need to see when we leave this island, because I don't know. Depending on how long this video is, I might just clear another island, because this is. Oh, so stock reset. So now it's Buddha, human, magma. Okay, quake, rumble, sand, shadow again, spin, venom, and wolf. No spirit. Weird. Just very, very weird. Like imagine not having spirit in stock at all times. Pika looks very cool. Oh, Tori looking. Oh, dark looking. Oh, since when they got fruit models like this? Ooh, this is clean. Since when they get fruit models like this? And I'm gonna be stupid, okay? I'm gonna be stupid. Well, the game doesn't want me to be stupid. Let me do this. Jesus. See, I did damage. If that boss could one-shot me, I would be dead. Which most bosses in this game can't. So, like. Oh, I got her blade! Oh, sick! Bad, but. Hold up, let me check my inventory. Sword? Common? Tashash? Tashash? Tash? Well, I am done now with, I'm done with. I'm at level 50 now. I still don't have my last skin, which is a little sad, not gonna lie, just a little sad, just a little sad if I do say so myself. So now we gotta go to Buggy's Island. So I bought a ship, the Galleon, I'm pretty sure. And Buggy's Island should be right here. The next island we're supposed to go to, we're supposed to be at level 100. So we might get 3 islands done. You never know. Or we might get 5. You never know. It just counts how easy these islands go by. That's pretty much the only thing I'm gonna say. And now I need to set my spawn here, and I have no Gippo. Oh, set spawn? Why is it a cat made